I'm gonna get Shinobi. I'm gonna unlock it. Please train me. Okay. So the requirements for Shinobi is 50 cameo wipes. So yeah. I should have Shinobi right now. Reset. Simple. I have Shinobi, there we go. You don't spawn with rares, this is my race. And let me just so you know. Just gotta quickly get Shinobi, that's it out. I already have grapple. Easy. Okay, check our Bane agility, triple X agility, foul. Is that it? See, I want my silver. It can be it. Yeah, no. This hour slash. Shadow Rush. I'm pretty sure max. Yeah, max. I just wasted the thing for no reason. I'll showcase it right now. Let me showcase Shinobi real quick. Alright. I'm gonna showcase Shinobi. I don't want to like Shinobi's not that good in my opinion. I'll test that on him. Alright, so the base combat. So whole M1 string brings them from here into the D Slayer. If you're asking how I know, it's because this person's on a tablet right here and like it right next to me. I'm on a tablet on this right. Yeah, this is the account. Okay, let's see. You get a grapple and an hour slash as well. Alright. Why you do that to me? Alright, so hour slash took him from full? Here? No, let me test that again. That can't be right. Let me just test Shadow Rush instead. Okay. So right now he is right here. Alright, so he went from here to lives. Not much damage. Let me retest our slash. So he's here again. Oh. Alright, so he was. That was full. He was full. Went to lives. So our slash is more. I'll delete LD. He should do the same damage as Fizzmas. It missed. Okay, he felt he sucks. How much does Daruto do though? Alright, Daruto does the same amount as Faceless. Like, he was full. Went to here. Not much. Alright, let me try retesting with LD. They gotta fix the hitbox on Lethality, it's really garbage. Okay, I'm gonna do some combos, I guess you do. Oh, yeah, then you have Bane agility. I'm not that good at Shinobi in this game. Alright, so that, he went for full, like right here. At his name, hate. So, I'm sure doing a different combo. I have to fix my inventory first, straight up. Alright, let me try seeing how much does hour slash grapple, wait, grapple hour slash Shadow Rush do. So he was half the did barely anything, but yeah, barely did anything any damage, like 25%. Okay, now can I finally hit these lethality on you? He was, yo, that did good damage. He was right here, lost a life, and went to the well. Just not, please. I don't think this thing is anything is mana shieldable. Let me just bring that all back. Holding freaking mana shield on mobile? It's not even possible. The jump key is right where you're supposed to hold mana shield. Retarded. Alright, there you go. No, the skills are not mana shieldable at all. Yeah, that's it for Shinobi. I guess if you know how to use it, it's good. If you don't, that's bad. Yeah, like he lost a life and he went back to half. He was at half, so it's really not much heard about Shinobi. It's I guess if you know how to use it, it's good. If you don't, then it's bad. I don't know how to use Shinobi in this game. It's really weird. I don't really like it. So yeah, your best move, in my opinion, is lethality. If you hit it, it definitely hits, and it's really good. I'm gonna test the. Yeah, like the damage on that. Same as dagger damage, pretty much. Tanto damage. Tanto doesn't do that much damage. It might do a slight hit, but I really can't tell. Yeah, hold Bane, and then you out slash, and they lose a life. It's a D Slayer. Alright, so that's it for the showcase. Alright, see ya.